Okay, today we will start customs topic. Okay, as we observed, that custom can be derived from the law of nature or mutual consent. You know, we know that the custom is derived from the mutual consent of the peoples. Custom kya hai? Jo ki hum jo pehle se mante hai, that is customs. So it is extremely fluid, means which is dependent on the society, which is dependent on the surrounding of yours. So custom is usually derived by shifting through many layers. You know, many layers. Har ke views alag alag hote hain. The evidence of state practice and opinion of the jurist, जो भी jurist का opinion होता है, judges का opinion होता है, states जो practice करती है, that will be the custom. Many other sources such as unsigned treaties and the United Nations Declaration have been included to identify and cover more and more custom. Means many institutions like international law is also there. They will cover the topic that customs and the practice. In the international domain also, the custom gives importance in the international law also. The international law is also give the importance to the customs. So, next topic, that is International Court of Justice. In this topic, only one point is given, that Article 59 of the statute states that the ICJ decisions have no binding force except on the party to the disputes. Means they are not having binding force to the others. Who will be binding by their decisions? The parties to the disputes. However, the ICJ tend to examine its previous decisions, determines which case should not be applied, and really departs from the relevant case law. Means the ICJ only when decide the case, they will only examine that what was the previous decision of the similar type of the case. Means they also give the importance to the previous decided cases. Hai na? उनको भी इम्पोर्टेंस देता है एंड दे डिटरमाइन द केस अकॉर्डिंगली द रिलेवेंट केसेस जो भी केसेस होंगे उसके अकॉर्डिंगली दे विल डिसाइड द केसेस देयर आर मैनी हु फील्स अ डिपार्चर फ्रॉम द करेंट सिस्टम इज नेसेसरी एज दीज आर आउटडेटेड बहुत सारे लोग हैं जो ये डिस्पैचर्स ये चाहते हैं कि जो आपके जो आउटडेटेड है मीन्स जो पुराने डिसीजंस हैं वो आउटडेटेड हैं बट हाउएवर फ्रॉम द टाइम बींग प्रीवेलेंट सोर्स As we know that the source of the law, in this international source of law, we have seen that the previous decided cases as one of the source of the international law, source hai. So they have to see the previous decided cases, what was the judgment is given, was given in that case. So accordingly, the International Court of Justice will decide the cases. Next topic, international institution. The growth in the number of sovereign nations and increasing international relations give rise to the nation of international cooperation. Then cooperations ko aapko international numbers of cooperation is there. International institution was set up in 19th century by commencement of the International Non-Government Association in 1873. In the 19th century, 1873, International Law Association was set up by the Committee Red Cross in 1863. This institution paved the way for the formation of the League of Nations in 1919 and they formed an institution in 1919 which was procedure to the United Nations in 1945 and they applied this procedure of international court in UN in 1945 and then this picture is given that General Assembly Hall of International Law so they will start the institution of international law from 1945 the concept of international law was started from 1873 then at red cross 1863 then institution will start formation at 1919 so today there are numerous organizations which established by the intergovernmental agreement having a large number of social economic cultural influence which have been facilitated by the United Nations. Now today, at that time in 1945, one institution was set up by the United Nations, but today numerous of institutions were there who deals the matter of international law by the United Nations. So some of the key organization is given below, which will solve the cases of the international. Means organization, like in India, different tribunals are set up. No? So in the similar way, different organization was set up in the international court through which you can solve your dispute in the United Nations also. Okay? So they are first one International Labour Organization that is ILO. By the word you are clear by this topic that is International Labour Organization means all the labour type of disputes will go in this court. It was set up by the post of First World War. You will take out this, the First World War. During First World War, it was set up by the Treaty of Versailles in 1919 to achieve social justice in the society. This organization was set up to achieve the social justice in the society in 1919 at Versailles. It was aimed to improve the condition of the laborers throughout the countries in the world. Means the labor condition, which are very much affected in the society. So to improve their condition, this organization was set up to achieve the human condition for such labor by providing them various regulation को provide करके agreements on the condition of the laborers. Means they also having some rights. So by giving them some conditions, rules, agreements, the disputes can be solved by the International Labor Organization. So this institution was set up to solve the disputes relating to the labor organizations. Nextly, United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization. You heard the name of UNESCO. It was set up in 1945 and it was set up by the coordination between the members, keeping in mind the fact minor economic and political arrangement. Means this institution was made to solve the problem of economic and political political arrangement of the society to ensure that the growth and stability in the member state can be solved out. Growth ho sake state ka. So this institution was set up by promoting the culture, preserving the heritage, like Taj Mahal is our heritage, to prevent them, and sharing the knowledge, understanding they are beneficial for whole of mankind. So the main aim for UNESCO is to aid sustainable development and foster greater cooperation between nations, to develop all the nations efficiently, so the coordination of the nations will be maintained. So the main funda or education, means the education related matters, scientific, culture organization, means all the if you have taken any degree from the international course and from the international nations, so your degree is valid in the India also. So they can see the matters like that the education matters, scientific matters, cultural matter, to prevent your heritage, this institution will work out on that, UNESCO. And culture, so privilege karna your heritage, customs chala raha, so that will prevent it by UNESCO. Next institution, World Bank and International Monetary Fund, that is IMF. So one MCQ question was there in the previous paper, that the World Bank was instituted as an international bank for reconstruction and development. World Bank is institution to make the relief in the monetary ways, economic ways mein aapko help karne ke liye this institution was set up. So it was set up during by the Bertrand Russell Strain in 1944. It was set up in 1944 by whom? Bertrand Russell Strains. These two sister institutions were started in order to aid the economic of the various nations which had suffered immense loss after the Second World War. This institution was set up after the Second World War because our countries faced very much problem in the economic basis. Economically, we have bahut zyada problem face kar rahe the. So this institution can provide you the fund, monetary relief. You can take the loans from the bank. So this institution is set up by this sister institution was set up, which give the World Bank aids to give the members, providing the loans to the member state for the purpose of development, and raise its funds by the way of world's financial markets. To give the loans, they can develop the world's financial markets to increase the world's construction, hai na, world's ko improve karne ke liye we need a fund. So this organization will see that. Last one, World Health Organization, WHO, which was formed in 1948, and it was set up towards the aiding member state with regard to the health consent, means regarding the health concern, regarding the health issues. This institution will be set up in the international court that will see the condition of the health. And WHO has been a core agency for setting up of norms and standard to be followed with regard to the human health research, regarding the containment of diseases, as well as assessing worldwide health trends. And they will see that the diseases will cure diseases like coronavirus are there na. So this disease can be cured, or kya issue hai, kya isse provision kar sakte hain, they that will be cured by the WHO, seen by the WHO, and it coordinate the various agencies in the different countries by providing knowledge, awareness of health issues. In various countries like COVID, you have to wear the mask, you have to sanitize your hands. So this will be the issue. So this will be awareness program which was set up by the WHO only. WHO nahi bataya. So this organization are there. Counterpart are aimed to promote international cooperation between member states. So this stage a large number of issues from the right. So this organization was mainly aimed to set up to cure the health issues from the state in the large number of issues, which was the right of the citizens, which was the rights of the laborers, redevelopment of the countries, economics, as well as monitoring the health trend across the world. And they will say the health issues across the world, kya kya issues hain world mein, that will be seen by the WHO. So after the end of the Second World War, these institutions have flourished and provided exceptional coordination among various departments of governmental and non-governmental organization to fulfill their goals. So after the Second World War, this organization will play a very vital role. So the question may come, what are the various international organization which was set up by the international court? So these are the various organization which was set up after the Second World War to achieve